In this video, I'd like to show you our Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature, which is an innovative option available for the CX3300 series of device current waveform analyzers. Using machine learning techniques, the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can efficiently classify waveforms in large waveform datasets of up to 100 hours duration. Besides providing a visual display of each waveform type, the feature provides a count of that waveform's currents to make it easy to identify anomalies. You can also drill down into a selected waveform type for deeper analysis. Now we are going to look at some actual measurement data to demonstrate the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature's capabilities. The waveform data shown here was taken by recording the current profile of a Bluetooth low energy device over a period of 17 hours at a 10 megasample per second sampling rate. Using the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature as shown here, you can quickly sort waveforms according to their similarity and see the population of each waveform segment. In this example, a total of 7 million waveform segments have been sorted into 9 clusters. Waveform segments are defined using various combinations of the trigger functions. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can extract and classify waveforms concurrently as it is recording live long-duration measurement data. This allows you to view classified waveform information immediately after the measurement's complete without the need to wait for any post-processing analysis. You can also select particular waveform clusters and parse them into subclusters for further examination, and this process can be repeated multiple times to identify more subtle waveform differences. After drilling down two waveform segment levels, you can see that 17 waveforms exhibit an abnormal current spike exceeding the average peak value of the device's current profile. This rare event only occurred 17 times out of 7 million waveforms. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature makes it easy to capture these types of rare events that occur only once out of many millions of waveforms. While uncommon, such abnormal current spikes can have harmful effects that damage the electrodes of the battery, causing IC malfunction due to the fluctuation of the power supply voltage, or affect the communications due to noise interference. Selected waveforms can be shown on the main window for detailed analysis. Using the area marker function, you can easily determine the maximum, minimum, and average charge and current consumption for a specified area. The Anywhere Zoom function enables you to enlarge a specific area you want to see while still providing a macro view of the entire waveform. This is made possible by the CX3300's wide 200 MHz bandwidth, fast 10 megasample per second sampling rate, low noise nanoamp and microvolt resolution, and 16-bit high resolution ADC. As this video has shown, the Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature allows you to extract anomalous waveforms automatically and quickly. This permits you to rapidly identify and analyze the root cause of anomalies and take corrective actions. Accordingly, you will be able to create more reliable devices in less time. This improved efficiency is especially important for devices used in mission-critical areas, such as automotive and medical healthcare, where human life is potentially at risk. It also has obvious benefits in terms of improving competitive advantage and reducing the risk of product recalls. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature can also be used for failure analysis of semiconductor devices such as MCUs, SoC, PMIC, and image sensors, and for the analysis of battery control operation of IoT wearable and mobile devices. Essentially, it can improve the performance and reliability of any device. The Anomalous Waveform Analytics feature is an unprecedented and innovative tool that enables automatic extraction of rare anomalous waveforms that could not be identified before, thereby greatly enhancing product reliability. For more information, please visit our website, www.keysight.com/find/CX3300A.